Number 2.
You can see NTA cracking. This is another channel, the Yoruba channel. This one is not even showing at all. You can see it's cracking. So how do we solve this cracking of a thing? Maybe when your decoder is cracking. These are the things you should do. First of all, check the cable. If the cable has contacted water, check it, then change the cable. But if the cable connection from the decoder to the dish or antenna is intact, then you can now check the dish. We have checked the signal strength and the signal quality, and I've told you how to check the signal strength and quality by going to the setting, then channel search, LMB setting, then OK, the OK on your remote, you press it, then you now navigate to the right side to see the signal strength and signal quality of the decoder. That is the signal strength. So in this case, you should know that the signal has dropped. So ordinarily, you should know that the problem is from the signal source, either the dish or the LMB. So how you go about it is to go straight to the dish or your antenna, then adjust the dish, your signal source, either the dish or the antenna. So if it is dish you are using, you now go to the dish, then adjust the dish. As you are adjusting the dish, you make sure that the signal strength increase, the signal quality increase. So if we look at the channel critically, we'll find out that some channel will be showing no signal, while some channel now, for us to check it, you now go to the dish and adjust the LMB, or adjust the dish, or check the cable if the cable have rusted. Then if the cable have not rusted, then you can now go to the dish and check it. So when your signal is cracking, you should know that the dish or your antenna source must have shifted a little. Maybe it was not well tight during installation. It wasn't well tight. So in this case, you can now reposition it, because sometimes in some area that has high breeze, the breeze can easily shift the dish if it's not well tight. So you will now reset it. You leave it here, because this is the parameter you use to check if the decoder signal is okay. I will now go back to the dish and reset the dish. So this is the dish. I'm now on the dish. So I will now reset it, but I'm having access to the signal strength and the quality. So I've reset it. I will now go back to the DC. Come on.
Number 2.